A judge denied Lee County's motion to dismiss a lawsuit over a Volkswagen Beetle. The county bought the car, but it was decorated with shells by a Sandoval artist as a promotional tool for local beaches, and she wants possession of it. NBC2 investigator Rachel Polansky is here with an update on the battle over the Beetle.
Yeah, so this was a small victory for the artist Pam Rambo, and the ball is now in the county's court. They can move forward with the suit, they can make a move to settle, or they can try again to have the case dismissed.
While community members voice their opinions,
Lee County comes across, frankly, as a bully.
And artist Pam Rambo claims she owned the copyright to her artwork.
I came up with the idea and the design of Shalovba.
We'll continue to protect the interest of this Board of County Commissioners.
Lee County Attorney Richard West held his ground, stating that Florida law is very clear on how officials must dispose of county property like the Shalovbug.
No amount of public pressure is going to persuade our office to ever recommend to this board that it not follow the law of the state of Florida.
But tonight, as the suit moves forward, Rambo's attorney says she's still willing to settle. All she wants is the Shalovbug.
Our client's primary concern throughout, and her utmost concern, will always be the return of her sculpture, of her art to her.
When I asked the county if settling is an option, Wesch said in a statement, quote, "The county adheres to the basic litigation premise to resolve controversies through settlement rather than through litigation when it is in the best interest of the county and the people we represent to do so," end quote.
Now, in a memo to the Board of Commissioners, Wesch said that he still believes that this lawsuit is without any merit. The county now has 12 days to respond to the order. For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Rachel Polansky.